with the rising case of suicidal rape, suicide, here in the Philippines, yes. As a teenager, how will you promote the importance of mental health awareness here in our barangay? Are we good? How is Saigon? Okay. With the rising case of suicidal rate, no, taas na ang rate karon sa suicidal. Suicidal is mga nagpagkamatay, nagtubok ng mga teenagers sa ato ang country sa Philippines. As a teenager, how will you promote? Kung saan imong pagtabang ang pagtabang sa importansya sa mental health awareness, sa importansya sa mental health awareness dito sa atong barangay, kung saan imong pagtabang sa mga fellow youth with regards to mental health, na dili sila mo abot sa amin na problema ang pagsusan. Are we good? Alright, timer start, please.
Gentlemen, well, in this suicidal issues here in the Philippines, for able to help prevent the suicidal issues, I will encourage my fellow youths to, I will encourage my fellow youths. As a teenager, I will help to prevent or lessen the suicidal issues here in the Philippines. Especially to my fellow youths, I will encourage them and I want them to join in my platforms and advocacy, because I am here standing with courage as a leader and as an inspiration, because I want to show everyone that we live for a reason, and I want you to know all that we will have a better future if we live if we live peacefully. And I thank you.
I thank you so much for that. Moving on, we have candidate number. Candidate number 6, Ma'am Sir.
Number one.
If I were given a chance to be Miss in San Cedro, I would work towards creating a platform that everyone who is suffering to mental health will give it care and support. Also listen to the problem and understand them so that they will not aabot sa punto na gagawin nila ang bagay na bawal. And I thank you.
Thank you so much, candidate number 6. Moving on to our candidate number 1.
Hello everyone, again good evening, and to the judges, that's a great question. The biggest problem faced by the youth nowadays is the mental health, including the pressure to succeed in academics, social media, peer pressure, etc. We all know that it can lead to anxiety, stress, attempting suicide, and other mental health problems. The solution of this is to have someone to talk to, or to talk to someone that is trustworthy. Everyone wants an ear who can hear them, and instead of wasting our time on social media, try to utilize our time in exercise. Don't let your negative thoughts indulge you. Be calm, cool, and positive always. So all youth out there, always remember that we are the hope in our country. And I thank you.
Thank you so much. Candidate number 1. Up next, our candidate number 5. Candidate number 5, Manso.
Dapat ay hindi mo po magpamatay dahil hindi solusyon ang
아니 물론 칭찬 좀 나눠. 알았어요.
And our last definitely not the least, category number 4.
Every teenager has no one to do the suicidal issue. And as a teenager as well, I will advise them na sabihin ang kanilang problema at hindi ito sa bagay. And thank you.
Thank you so much. Candidate number 4, so there you have it, ladies and gentlemen.